big guy with a big heart, would have done anything for anyone. He's just a true gentleman. I spent quite a fair bit of time with him in the helicopters, so he was just on point with everything. So that's why very hard to understand what happened yesterday when I've seen him do so many miraculous things in a chopper and how structured he was and the way he worked.